just grab hold of the reeds as low as you can. Just remember I said it gives you a paper cut, so this side, these edges, with your gloves you'll be alright. So you just grab hold, pull everything together as low as you can, and just pull it out, and then just pull out handfuls and just dump them in a particular area, and it will part.
Okay, so it's probably safer if we all perhaps head out that way, or is there a way that we can safely get out that way, Nick?
Yeah. We'll start from the end of the fencing.
Okay.
We'll just go straight for the middle.
Team waders. I'm just going
to
jump in.
Yeah, weigh this together would be really good to begin with, just so that you can bolster each other.
Get straight in there.
'Amazing that is. So many people just like, and they've cleared it really quick as well.
Okay.